This is per one of two or three. I don't know. I'm not going to make many. I'm going to be searching through some coins. There's a lot here, so let's get on to that. So this will be one of like three parts because I'll make more parts eventually because I'm not going to sort through this in just three videos. It'll be a lot. So guys, let's start. Let's start with, for this video. Okay. Let's get on with the, how about, maybe the quarters. Okay. Here's a 1982D, not in bad shape. State quarter. Another state quarter. Another state quarter. Another state quarter. Clad quarter. There's a lot of pennies. Clad pennies. State quarter. State quarter. Clad Washington quarter from 1983. 1989 clad quarter. Some dimes. Another clad quarter from 1993. A nickel from 1993. More pennies, a lot of pennies, all these pennies. Yeah. And here, state quarter, Washington quarter. This one's from 1988. Some state quarters, Washington quarter. Here are Washington quarter, which is really good shape, and state quarter. Oh, yeah, state quarter. State quarter. 2015 nickel, some pennies. More quarters, penny, nickel. I'm recording these all on the same day. State quarter. State quarter. State quarter. Yeah, a lot of nickels. More pennies.
That was another good shot. If you could make that happen. It's not returnable because it pulled right off the edge.
1965 dime. Wish I was a year older.
Nice.
Oh. Clad nickels. More clad nickels. Clad Washington quarter. This is part one. Same. Clad nickels and pennies. Some more quarters. That one's in really good shape. That is uncirculated 2015. I keep that on the side.
Yeah.
And shake nickel. I'll keep that. It's letting me keep an under face value. Anymore. More nickels. State quarter. More pennies. I'll get back to you when I find something. Okay.